For appointments, we have an appointment to the Valdosta-Lowndes County Construction Board of Adjustment and Appeals. Mr. Pritchard.
Mr. Chairman and Commissioners, as you see in your notes, Mr. Jim Scruggs' appointment to this board has expired, and Mr. Scruggs has expressed his interest in being reappointed to another three-year term.
Any questions for Mr. Pritchard? Okay, let's move on to Agenda Item 6,